approaching the ring from Alexandria, Egypt, the global cruiserweight champion, A. Monk.
Oh, what a matchup this is going to be.
To be shown here.
And he gets out of the way.
Counter! What a move by the Rocker!
And a jaw-jacking punch.
Great takedown there.
So much on the line in this one. Like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE.
Not this time.
Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for.
Hey, now.
Got out of the way of that one.
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
You hear how his leg connected? He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Icon squeezing down on the head.
Boy, did he get dropped or what?
Oh, great counter by the Rocker.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Whoa, this could be trouble.
Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell.
Look at the pressure. You can see it in his face. The agony.
Watching this match all around the world.
Oh, what a knee! He's in a world of trouble. Much more this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue. There he goes, out of the ring. Oh, oh, geez, he might need to change his drawers after that one.
And he missed that one.
Two. He's in big trouble.
Physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.
That's not good.
Listen to this place come alive and build support for him.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand?
One. Two.
Oh, this match is going from bad to worse.
You said it.
Three.
That's it. I'm getting out of here. Oh, that did the damage.
Four.
But now both men are down.
Five.
emotion on display.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Great reversal by Icon.
Icon! Into the corner, hooks the leg. Two. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Did you see that knee?
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far.
Whoa! I'm not sure. If he would have missed like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye. Great reversal by Icon. Wow, Cole! Did you see that? That laid him out cold.
Cover here.
Contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Heavyweight.
Introducing the challenger, from Manchester, England, the Savage. And his opponent, from Ireland, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, John O'Daniel.
These guys are going to need to show some guts and heart if they hope to leave here with the gold.
The mechanic just a bit faster.
And there's the toss. Ooh, blocked.
And the hardcore icon answers back.
Piston fire from the hardcore one. There's a seasoned counter by the hardcore one. Not this time. This will be a physical battle.
Oh, there it is!
And he gets out of the way.
Spinebuster!
The mechanic into the headlock.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
To the ring. A sharp elbow drop. Avoids the impact there. There's a seasoned counter by the hardcore one. Dodges to the side of that one.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
What impact delivered from that toss?
He's putting those educated feet to good use. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Reversal by the mechanic. This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
Now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
Championship on the line. The mechanic going early kick out. Referee right on top of the action. There's a seasoned counter by the hardcore one. Got out of the way of that one. Quick thinking to avoid that. The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect. The arm up.
Uh-oh.
And he's brought back in.
Look out!
The mechanic is so focused.
Look out! Headbutt!
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist this event.
And he escapes the hold.
He saw that one coming.
Championship on the line. The mechanic just a bit faster.
Knocked down. What a shot.
Dear Lord, those lariats can do so much damage.
Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs.
And that's a stiff kick.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
The drama. This is electric.
There's a huge counter.
Again, the championship title at stake in this contest.
Look out! Headbutt!
Avoids the impact there. Look at these two jockey for position.
With the championship at stake, you know these... Did he score the pin?